Norwich City vs Arsenal FC 19.11.2011 SelMcKenzie Selzer-McKenzie. Also D.Selzer-McKenzie. Matip, win for Arsenal. This is a duel of few teams from the upper part of the table. The ninth put claimer has Norwich City centre 6 points less on their count as a better and better team of Arsenal FC, though. Arsenal FC has very climbed the 7th position in the league thanks to the victories from the last 4 rounds. In the only 2 direct duels of these two organisations in this century, Arsenal has triumphed with an identical result of 4 coming away both times. At beginning, 19.11.2011, 13:45. The claimers in Norwich can show a much better game form after a little worse beginning of the season than this brought in the breakthrough into the upper part of the table. They have connected an outwards defeat after 3 games without defeat against Aston. Now, although it is the detail in an interesting way that they've obtained even 9 goals in these 4 rounds, in which they've connected 8 goals against. This means that quite an offensive game preferred and to be more precise were the aim of obtaining a goal rather than their opponent for England. Although they were bad, the England has ended up on Saturday, we do not think that they will change their game tactics fundamentally, particularly since 2 of her best players, Holt and Morison, are available. Furthermore, the young midfield player has shown Pilkington that one can see a support. Not be any changes, although defence role does not seem so safe, but this is surely a result of the absence of the injured ward. Ayala and Whitebread, a little younger and less experienced players have taken the places. Expected last night. Whitebread, exclusive bonus. Award-winning bookmaker. Unlike Norwich works where the man does everything that swamps coaches like it in the last time and they've credited 4 victories in the Premiership in consequence, so. At present, they are in 7th place and are far from positions in the league which lead into the Champions League. Already just in this competition they end in very good games and with 8-1 points from 4 play drills they can do over the opponents in the KFUs in which they are a regular participant, think. Furthermore, Arsenal have secured the quarterfinals of the Carling Cup in which their strengths were measuring with the current table leader Manchester City centre for itself. But for this duel the charges of the coach expect less 2 very demanding meetings in the Championship as well as to Dortmund, and to be more precise in the context of the 5th round of the CL. It is therefore very important for them that they keep their winner atmosphere in the Saturday duel. They only then will succeed this if they have a good run both in the attack, where they have the top scorer Van Persie given the defence which seems much safer if they again recovered very well after the return. The midfield players do being Walsh. The defending players Gibson Sagna as well as the goalkeeper Chernak will be cancelled. Expected list Arsenal, Sixifi, Jenkinson, Vermeulen, Koscielny, Santos, Song, Ramsey, Mina Etta, Walcott, Van Persie, Jovinho. In this meeting all parameters point in a direction and although this is the victory of Arsenal, the charges of the coach are the powerful. Which has taken it to the 7th position in the league on its side, less